Johnson this time.
Well, let's face it, there's great familiarity between these two teams. But if you're going to shadow somebody, it is Curtis Martin, the guy you shadow. And how about that job by